Springfield Police Department will be saying goodbye to one of their own today. They will be honoring retired Chief Robert Duffy, who had been with the West Springfield Police Department for more than 30 years. Duffy was sworn in as interim chief of the West Springfield Police Department in May of 2018, and his last day was on January 3rd. Retirement festivities will begin tonight at 6 at the Dante Club on Memorial Avenue.